Oh, there you are. Hello. Well, it's time again for some good advice. CTRL-N, our card deck, the survival guide for the digital modern era that we live in. It contains very intelligent ideas, of course, and a list of recommendations for some useful advice by others. For instance, we've got Paul Arden here, the author of the book, Whatever You Think, Think the Opposite. If you're interested, you can just take the card and read all the numbers and figures that you need to buy it online. And to give you an idea what's in the book, I brought you a double page that I like especially. It says, let's start off on the right foot by making some wrong decisions. Wrong decisions? Who could be interested in doing that? Well, you should be, because it's not always smart to just do the clever thing, the obvious, the correct method that you've learned at university. Do a sabotage analysis, for instance. Try to come up with the worst ideas to create the future service of your organization. Why? Well, because it's fun. It takes you to a completely different edge of solutions. And from there, you get a much better look at what is actually useful to create that one solution that you really need. It's refreshing, it's appropriate, it's quick, so you should try it. And come back to me and tell me how it worked for you, because I love to have a good conversation about bad things. So have fun with it and see you soon again.